What do you know? Here we are again. Starting to become a pattern.
We're only halfway down the trail. First trail of the day.
Yeah, but we had to winch all them mountains.
It's gonna be dark by the time we get your radio.
Do this.
Chad, you just killed me, man.
Sorry, guy.
How far does it go around that corner?
I'm sitting here waiting on you.
All right. Well, this sucks, but y'all wish me luck. Dadgummit.
Hold up, Rod.
I just did a half gainer with a twist.
I figured you did.
I'm pretty sure I didn't drop down. I shot across it.
Well, I was going to drive and go to the right.
You see all that?
That come from
me? That's you. I was like, thanks, Chad.
Dude,
oh, it's all right, buddy. I ain't mad at you. You think you dropped off? How do you think I felt? I think I'm still dry, boys.
Say
39.
Well, most of this is not too bad. I know there's going to be some bigger rocks, but these are doable. Oh. keeps getting better and better.
Yeah, this trail is awesome.
I'm still trying to figure out why they call it a double black knot.
I mean, if it's just like this, we can get out of it. But if it gets crazy up there,
it's just nasty.
Is there any? Is it worse up there than it is down here?
Yeah, it's a little worse up there. Yeah, this part's not, that doesn't really bother me, but it gets a little worse up there.
God, it's gonna be all night, man.
I don't know. Yeah. You're right. You're right, brother. Golly, I wish the heck I'd have brought a light. Just take it easy, guys, because you will break an axle if you don't.
What's the deal?
I said, take it. Yeah, that's exactly what we're going to do.
It was worse than that.
Yeah.
That was pretty dang bad.
Oh, God, yeah. Oh, geez. Is that harder for the longer?
I mean, it's not dramatically worse. It's just like the rocks get a little bigger.
Yeah, a little bigger, a little steeper. Right.
Start up.
Yeah, momentum.
Keep your momentum up.
That right there looks ridiculous. Maybe it's just the way I'm looking at it.
Maybe it's because it's dark.
Yeah.
It does throw a little wrench in things.
I like it.
Yeah, he's...
We might as well get the winch system going up there.
Think so?
Yeah.
Hey, just put Chris's winch and don't know you have to. I'm just throwing that out there. This is pretty. This has got a new belt structure.
All right, I'm going to go there and see what it looks like.
I was just picking those tools up.
Damn.
You know, Chris is cursing us.
You're doing good, Chris. Keep it up, buddy. We're pulling for you.
I never did see the end of it, so I don't know.
I mean, is it still like that on past
where he is? As far as I could see, it was, yeah.
I only walked up to where he is right now.
And as far as I could see, it was the same, wasn't it? In other words, I didn't see it go back to a trail.
I know this is like 21, where the exit's just right on the other side of that rock.
Did anybody look on the other side of the rock?
Chris said it dead end. I don't know.
You okay?
I'm getting there. I had to winch a little bit. Let's see how I go. any winch again.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we're winching.
What? Okay. Down here?
telling you. I gotta leave my door open. My windshield fogged up.
I'm stuck.
Are you?
Again.
Oh,
I got over 1 3-foot shelf. Now I'm on another.
Hey, Ryan. They're on a bypass, dude.
Huh?
They're on a bypass. They're going up through there.
Hopefully we meet them.
I see. They're going on the bypass. If you go straight right down there, there's you turn left and come up this
end.
Huh?
Rich at a dead end.
Chad walked all the way up through here. On it.
Hey, pull the lights in this one.
Steam machine going.
Chris, you need help up there? Are they back there?
No, there ain't nobody behind us.